most powerful cars, the highest stakes. Only the truly gifted make it to the NFS World Tour. You need to prove yourself right away. Stand out, master new skills, and test your abilities to move through the tiers. You'll race on world-renowned tracks, gain entry to new competitions, and drive the most sought-after cars in the world. Your goal and final destination is the NFS World Tour, where only the top racers in the world will battle it out for the championship. We have a great opportunity ahead of us. We've secured a car for the race at Brands Hatch. This is the first step in your career toward the NFS World Tour. Let's get out there. They've only given us the car for today's race, so let's show them what we can do with this thing, okay? We're up next for testing. This is our last chance to really dial in those settings for the big race this afternoon. Okay, telemetry is recording. Take a lap and we'll get some settings dialed in for you. This is your big moment. The better you do out there today, the more cash we'll have for a car. Now, we've only got one shot to make some money, so let's place well, all right? Go for the podium.
10 seconds to roll off. Now, just stay focused out there. You'll do fine. Here we go. Good luck.
Go, go, go!
just want us enough money to get a car and start our own career. Looks like we're gonna head overseas now. We'll be racing on some tight city courses and some fast technical circuits. I've lined us up some special events I think will really challenge your skills. Gonna be a lot of talented drivers out there. You wanna prove yourself, you gotta sharpen your driving style. But keep your eye on the prize. A lot of tiers to work your way through. But remember, the ultimate goal is the NFS World Tour and the championship. Okay, mate, this is where your racing career begins.
So, we've got a bit of cash to play with from your race winnings. Let's get ourselves a new ride, all right? Now, you can either spend all your money on a car up front or save some extra cash for upgrades. Keep in mind, not all cars can take nitrous or compete in drift races, and only some cars can be works converted. And remember, if you ever want to sell your car, just head over to My Cars. Okay then, let's have a look around. Nice choice. And we're starting off with Tier 1 race competitions. If we can earn enough stars in these races, we should be able to unlock more events. Earning stars will also help us gain access to a higher level of competition in Tier 2.
Okay, here we go, mate. This is where we find out what kind of driver you really are. You can be aggressive. You can be precise. Either way, you'll be scored and analyzed based on your actions on the track. The more points you earn, the faster you'll level up your driver profile to gain rewards. You gotta earn stars to unlock tiers and get to the championship, but remember, it's not just about first place. Get anywhere on that podium and it'll count. You can also earn stars by hitting profile point targets and bonus objectives. A lot of ways out there to boost your career. You're gonna be known by how you drive on the track, but you gotta earn enough stars to get to the NFS World Tour. Okay, here we go. Let's see what kind of driver you really are.
Okay, this is where we can improve performance, handling, and bodywork. Your choice as to where we start. Look good out there. Promoters are already calling. We can expect to invite some more events. Keep an eye out. I'll keep them posted in the garage for you.
Thank you.
motive. Have fun, be careful. Green, go, go, go.
Okay, BMW is providing the 135i for all drivers competing in this event.
All right, a few seconds to green here. We want to drive to the podium. Have fun, be careful.
We've been given the opportunity to drive the Nissan 350Z in this event. Nice work. You just unlocked the next tier. Things are going well. You're really developing your own racing style. Your skills are going to be tested on more technical tracks now. Settle some car battles. And fight it out on a level playing field. We've got a few drifting events coming up. Let's make sure we got a car tuned and ready for that. You'll need to be more versatile now and adapt to different racing styles. Now that you've made the jump, we'll get our hands on higher power, higher performance machines. All right, let's get your car ready and get back on the track. Driver Duel is the ultimate gladiator challenge. It's a one-on-one battle and the best of three rounds wins. You'll take turns out there as leader and follower. As leader, you've got to maintain the lead for one lap or get 5 seconds ahead of the rival. As follower, you've got to pass the leader and either build a 5 second lead or be first to the finish line. If it goes to a third round tiebreaker, you'll start side by side. Be first to the finish line or get 5 seconds ahead to take the win. It's the M3 versus the RS4. This is going to be a great matchup. Make your choice. Okay, Lotus is providing the Elise for all drivers invited to this race.
We got 10 seconds to start. This is it, all about the driver. So show them what you got.
Have fun!
Now, I know there's not much room in here right now. Once you win some races, though, we can upgrade the space to hold more cars.
Go, go, go.
careful. Green, go, go, go. We'll be right back.
Drifting is the art of maintaining the edge of control. Use the handbrake to kick off the drift, then feather the throttle and brake to maximize it. It's a combination of speed, angle, and distance. It's a battle of three rounds. The winner will have the best combined total of all three.
Okay, we're getting a chance to drift the Nissan 370Z.
About to start. Right, this is all about speed, angle, and hitting those clipping points. Right, here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna see a lot of this course today. Have fun out there, be careful. 2 seconds to start, wait for the green.
Careful.